go with the morning news on 10. The future of commercial spaceflight is a step closer this morning after Sir Richard Branson christened Virgin Galactic spaceport in the New Mexico desert. One very lucky Aussie who won a $200,000 ticket to space was there, as was our US correspondent Daniel Sutton.
Well, just over my shoulder is Richard Branson's Spaceship 2, housed inside its mothership, and it's on the tarmac outside its brand new home in the middle of the New Mexico desert. This is Spaceport America, and it's officially been dedicated today by Richard Branson himself. The billionaire has travelled to the centre of America, just up from the border with Mexico, and he's opened this centre in true Richard Branson style, abseiling off the side of the building with a bottle of champagne. It's a very exciting day for him, but also for many of the paying astronaut customers who've come here to see the spaceship they'll be taking into space for the very first time. Now, we caught up with Richard Branson a short time ago. When will the first flight be?
I think it's very likely to be before Christmas of next year. My kids are itching to get up, and so am I. And you know, we're trying to speed the program up without going, you know, without taking any risks. But I think, you know, hopefully we'll have a Christmas present by next year.
Now, about 450 paying astronauts have signed up to go up on one of these. Among them is a 22-year-old from Sydney, Tim Moran. Now, he didn't pay the $200,000 price tag that everyone else has had to. He won a competition and he's going for free. We spoke to him shortly after he caught his first glimpse of this spaceship.
It's a lot to take in. It's, it's actually going to bloody happen. it's surreal.
Now, we saw this spaceship in action today. It was gliding perfectly over the New Mexico desert. Once it finally takes off, NASA will also be a paying customer. They've signed on for at least one and possibly three cargo flights, if you like. They want to send some 500 kilograms of experiments up, and they are paying Richard Branson and Virgin Galactic for the privilege.
Dan Sutton reporting.